your house on my way to take you out. When a cop flew out from wherever he was hiding, I'd swerve to the right, and I thought I'd be alright. Then I lost control and hit the side. By the time I hit the ground, the car flipped and turned around. I caught on fire and most of my body fried. But I didn't wanna die, not that I believed in fate, but I was really looking forward to our date. So I did what I had to do to make it there to you, in hope that I wouldn't be too late. I wouldn't be too late. I realized most of me was gone, save from my head down to one arm. When I went to hold my chest and it wasn't there, I found part of my face, but it wouldn't stay in place. You're not superficial, so I hoped you wouldn't care. It's strewn about the ground, there was garbage all around. I improvised and used an airbag for my hind. But I needed a chest more so, used a radiator as my torso, and stitched it all together with some twine. I didn't wanna die, not that I believed in fate, but I was really looking forward to our date. So I did what I had to do to make it there to you, and hope that I wouldn't be too late. I wouldn't be too late. Well, these rags could be my hair, if I could find a way to keep them there. Found an old transistor radio for my mouth, two broken TVs for my feet, and I climbed back to the street and headed down the highway to your house. Finally made it to your door, leaking oil on your porch. My stopwatch for a heart started clicking heavy. Heard you coming down the steps, I got so scared I nearly left. But then all my fears suddenly up and left me. Opened up the door, my cassette eyes fell to your floor. I cried static and said, please, you've got to understand. But you just smiled and I felt better. You said you looked taller than I remember. And oh cool, is that a new toaster for a hand? Even though I kinda died, I don't believe in fate. And now I'm glad we're finally on our date. So let's go hit the town, we've got a cop or two track down. You owe me a car, a heart and a face, a heart and a face.